Hi, my name is Tenzin Rando, and it's time for some DIY. Why? Because I love it.
Shock everyone, and welcome to my show. Today we have a really, really great episode because I have a wonderful guest in the house. She's lovely, she's charming, she's funny, and she's a really good friend of mine. Kaneez, there she is.
Hi. Sorry, I'm late. Sorry. Listen, actually, I need some change for my rickshaw.
Oh yeah, sure.
It's 344 rupees. I just need some change.
344. Yeah. Where are you coming from, Pune?
You're funny too.
What, $4?
No, actually, I need the 300. I have 4 rupees. I need 340. Oh, but you can just give me. Actually, 500 will do. Actually, you can just give me 700, 800. That's fine. That's fine. Thank you. Thank you so much. Thank you. My son, four rickshaw wala ye de dungi. हाँ वो छुट्टा वापस वापस मेरे मेरे पास रखा मैं मुझे दे दूँगी
नो प्रॉब्लम
जस्ट
कूल कूल
द चेंज बैक
नो स्वेट
सो एंबैरस्ड
देन वी हैव कनीज
आई एम सो एक्साइटेड टू बी हियर थैंक यू सो मच
ओह यू आर वेलकम एंड सो नाइस टू हैव यू
आई हैव बीन अ बिग फैन ऑफ यू सिंस आई वाज लाइक अ किड हाउ ओल्ड आर यू
आई हैव जस्ट बीन डूइंग दिस फॉर द लास्ट 10 years.
Oh wow, it
not seems very
like,
long.
Seems like much longer.
Yeah.
Like, seems like 30 years.
Anyway,
yeah.
Talk about that. So we were discussing, you love DIY.
I love do-it-yourself.
Yeah, that's good.
Like it just generally across the board. And that's like my motto.
Yeah? For everything?
For everything.
So you have a lot of DIY things in your house like that you have made and...
Yeah, like I cook food. I drive my own car. My bae, Sunita, she cleans for me, but like some, I'm very open to cleaning as well.
So. Oh, that's good. No, yeah. I was just talking about arts and craft.
Of course. Sorry, arts and craft.
This is a DIY show.
Of course.
Yeah. So.
Yeah, so let's, yeah, I do. I love making arts and crafts. I once made a paper boat.
That's nice.
It didn't work.
Cool, because I have planned something a little more elaborate than that.
Oh, okay.
But you'll enjoy it.
Sorry, Rob, just one second. Before we, can I get a cup of chai?
Yeah, sure.
Just a long, bhai sahab, ek cup of chai, sugar bina, shakar bina. No, no sugar. Huh. I'm dieting. I don't need to.
Yeah.
But I am.
To make this, you need to grab a few items. Here's your list. All right, let's get started. So Kaneez, before we start and we do this DIY, I want to check with you.
Oh.
What are you up to these days? What are you doing?
So I'm doing like my comedy. I also started my YouTube channel where I have a series called Mujhe Ask Karo. So I just basically, people ask me things and I give them advice or I give them tips on how to live a better life.
Oh wow, that's fantastic.
I know, in Hindi.
In Hindi?
In Hindi, yeah.
Oh, because that is one of your stronger...
My strongest languages.
Wow.
Yeah.
Oh, you know what? In fact, we get a lot of questions and you know, I was thinking, you want to help me with...
Of course, why not?
Oh, cool.
100%, please.
So this is Ayud. He is from Meerut.
Yeah, Namaste, Ayud.
And he says, मुझे इंद्रधनुष बहुत पसंद है और मैं इंद्रधनुष अपने कमरे में बनाना चाहता हूँ. क्या रंग है और कैसे बनाऊँ?
Fantastic. मैं तीन advice दे दूँगी, यानी सुझाव. उनको एक पूछो question सवाल पूछो. इंद्र the दर्शन इंद्रा
दुष
धनुष हाँ वो इंद्रा का धनुष कैसे क्यों चाहिए उनका कमरा में इंद्रा का धनुष इंद्रा के पास रखा ना आपका कमरा में क्यों रखा मगर चाहिए तो दो डालो क्यों नहीं डालो उनको पूछो रंग कौन सा रंग डालो
हाँ वही उन्होंने पूछा है कि मैं कौन सा रंग डालूं
सब डालो सब रंग लाल पीला
पीला
पीला सफेद
सफेद
काला
काला मत डालो
काला डालो
काला डालो
काला डालो क्यों नहीं
सो आर यू आई एम श्योर यू गॉट द आंसर यू आर आई होप यू आर हैप्पी एंड सैटिस्फाइड नमस्ते
हाँ
ओके सो दूसरा एक
हाँ प्लीज जरूर मेरा वक्त है मेरे पास
कूल सो ये है प्रियांजलि से प्रियांजलि ने भेजा है
नाम बहुत सुंदर है
हेलो प्रियांजलि
या प्रियांजलि
So, उनका question है कि मैं DIY क्यों करूं?
ये बहुत जरूरी है DIY मतलब खुद आप खुद करो क्योंकि आप खुद नहीं करो तो कौन करो?
Correct.
आप दुकान में जा सकते खरीद लो अच्छी आपको कुछ चाहिए आप खरीद लग सकते मगर ये पैसा चाहिए DIY में Correct. पैसा नहीं चाहिए तो खुद करो सिंपल
लाइफ इज सिंपल एंड इजी लाइक दैट आई थिंक यू शुड स्टार्ट नाउ
हां प्लीज हम शुरू करो मैं बहुत है
कूल सो वी विल स्टार्ट नाउ एंड लाइक आई सेड वी आर मेकिंग Oh, I didn't tell you what we are making.
Nee, because haan, kiya.
You called for chai.
Haan.
But that's okay. So we are making a fake plant. But having one fake plant on your desk doesn't solve anything, right? It just looks nice.
Yes.
So what we are doing is we are adding another thing to it. We are attaching a pen. So it's like a pen plant.
Wow.
Yeah.
I really want to see what this looks like.
So we are making a fake pen plant. So I have this. Canvas strip here, okay? But we are using canvas because this is a very strong material.
Okay.
So what we do is, we'll fold it. So here we have a nice, clean, crisp crease. Keeping that crease in the middle, like this, we'll take scissors and we have to cut the shape of a leaf. So we cut it from the bottom. Bottom, we have to leave a little bit of gap.
Okay.
Yeah, like about that much, but 1 centimeter, and then we go up, and then we'll do a gradual curve. Yeah. Okay, so we are done with the cutting.
Done.
Right?
Done.
Now, if you open this, you can see we have a leaf-like shape. So now we have a leaf.
Got it.
Now what we'll do is we'll fold it back.
Wow, that's a lot of folding.
Yeah. So this is fabric glue.
Kapra, ye kapra ka glue hai.
Correct. For all
the translate karo.
Haan, ye achha hai. So you have to apply on the corners like this along the curve.
Ab glue mod mein dalo, mod.
And now we fold it.
To ye chipak ho jayega.
Ye chipak ho jayega, exactly. What we do is we'll take it and we'll keep it under the board. So now we move to the next step. I have aluminum wire. Now we'll take a pen. And now we'll take the wire. And then, now this is very soft aluminum wire. So we hold one end like this. And you can just turn it around a couple of times. You just have to attach it to the pen.
Okay.
And then we take some tape. Now this is electrical tape. You can use any tape you want. You can use sticky tape, you can use masking tape. So the pen is ready.
ये तैयार है.
ये तैयार है. So this will become the stem of the leaf.
हाँ, मैं अभी मैं सब देख सकते हैं.
Correct.
मेरा vision है.
Wow. And this wire, I'm putting so that we can shape the leaf. So let's get the leaf out first, so I can explain it better.
यहाँ पे.
Woohoo! Right here. So this is what you do, you insert the wire. So now you can see it fits well with the leaf.
Damn
and because
cool.
of the wire, now you can shape it.
Ye mera wo hawa aayega.
Strong, really strong.
Bahut hi strong hawa.
Like that. Okay, so before we stick it to the pen, let's just pull it out. And we need to paint it. Right? So it looks like an actual leaf. Now because we're using canvas, I'm going to use acrylic colors. So we'll just take a sheet. You can take anything, newspaper or whatever, keep under it. Yeah. And we'll start with some yellow. Are you happy with your leaf?
I am. I like it. It's very Kaneez.
Cool.
Like all over the place.
I think I'm also quite done with it. Also, another technique, all you guys sitting at home, if you want to do, you can, to add more details and you're not comfortable with the brush, you can take like a toothpick or an earbud or something like that, a Q-tip, and just like take some paint and just like dab to make like, you know, just some spots.
Nice. This is I like when you get paint on your hands when you're painting.
Yeah, it's messy, like, but it's fun.
Yeah, sometimes you just, even if you just want to like look like an artist, paint your hands.
Yeah, you want me to help you with that?
Yeah, no, yeah,
I can just cover them till here.
Sure. Would you like an R on your hand?
Okay, cool.
Sure.
I'm like a superhero.
I actually feel like...
So the leaf is ready. Now we'll do the same thing that we were doing earlier. And with that simple technique, now you have a leaf ready,
Attached
to a pen. It's almost like, you know how they used to have those feathered, what do you call them, quills?
Haan, main yeh socha. Yeh quilt jaisa hai. Wo Shakespeare time ka.
Correct. And you write with it, la la la. And you can make like a whole bunch and then put it in a pot. I'll show you. So here you go. We have a whole pot ready. And what I've done is, I've put some bouquet foam.
That you can just sort of rest and easily.
Yeah.
This is fantastic. This is really, it looks like a real plant.
Doesn't it?
I won't kill it. And then, voila.
Voila.
Voila. I have an idea. I must write it down immediately. Buy eggs. I have another idea. I must write that one down immediately as well. And milk.
And all you guys watching this at home, you should definitely try making this. It looks great, and like we were discussing, that most of us don't get any time to water the plants and they die. So this is a really cool way of adding some color and some green to your room, to your desk. You don't need to worry, no attention, no care required. And it's fun because it's a pen. You can see how much Kaneez is enjoying it.
बहुत खुश है रॉब शुक्रिया मैंने बहुत लर्न किया मैंने यही सोचा आप जार और पेंस मिक्स हो जाएगा ये बना सकते हैं
एंड सच अ सिंपल DIY
सिंपल आप खुद करो AGK यानी DIY
AGK यानी DIY
आप खुद करो
Wow, thanks, Kaneez. Thanks for coming and helping me and helping our viewers, giving such lovely advice.
Sure, anytime.
And all the tips on DIY. In fact, you should come here more often. You know, it'll really help me.
Actually, mere producer ne baat kiya. Main har roz aayega abhi.
Oh, that guy?
Sanjay. Sanjay producer hai na.
Oh.
Main har roz aayega. Ye mera naya kaam hai.
No, not har roz. I was just saying like...
Har roz aayega. Don't worry.
Okay guys, so if you want to see more of Kaneez,
Har roz, then
do subscribe to my channel. And also if you enjoyed watching this video, then like and share. If you try making this at home, then click pictures and post it on my Facebook and Instagram. I want to see whether you're writing with it or you're using it as decor or you're doing
sexy.
Yeah, something like that. So I'll see you next time with some more DIYs and more of Kaneez. Because now you are here, Har Roz. Until then guys, be good and do good. Peace.
Bye.